but she is actually something.
The Wisconsin Dells man who is charged with plotting to help kidnap Michigan's governor will turn himself in. That is according to online records. Court records show Governor Evers signed a warrant requesting the court arrest Higgins, but his lawyer says he will report to jail today, but also he will fight extradition to Michigan. Higgins will be held without bond until a bail hearing tomorrow morning.